last night?
Peppa!
songs are fantastic. Hmm? You're incredibly talented.
Thank you. Successful.
I'm glad you enjoyed my
Oh, thank you.
Of course.
Superstar?
Happy to meet a man.
Thank you.
Yes, everything you see here is handmade and up for sale. But each ceramic piece is limited to one per customer.
These look kind of familiar. I've always wanted to meet the artist behind such an
Sorry if I imagined an old guru or something. I didn't
Thank
expect
you.
Someone so
I'm
young,
glad that you like
beautiful,
my work.
And friendly. Yes. You could say I'm a loyal customer. Can you make an exception for a loyal customer and let me buy a few more pieces?
Oh.
Okay. But please stop bombarding me with those puppy eyes.
Thank you.
They told me.
I'm so sorry. Can you forgive me? Oh, it was such a stupid idea. A stupid Avio.
Forgive you. Builder explained.
Hang, thank you so much for forgiving me. I truly am, with all my heart, sorry.
Apology.
I promise you, I will never make such poor judgments again.
X, you can write.
Builder!
X want. Thank you.
This gift is great. Thank you.
sauce in first, dear.
Look, X, I tried already to make you a dish. By the stairs, I offer hot deals, not hot meals.
No, no.
Make it like Ma used to.
Hey, I followed the recipe. What more do you want? Well, except for the spicy bean paste. We don't have that in Samrock. So I just made a substitute with what was available, as is the Bonarok way. Of course, having never tasted Sisayan's spicy bean paste, I have to guess. So I substituted pepper for spicy, beans for bean, and food paste for paste. Ah, yes, the sweet odor reminds me of my childhood.
Ah, gross. Ew.
No, spicy.
Goodness, it's so hot, I'm sweating over here.
More spice.
Oh, really? But I added extra pepper. It's still not spicy enough for Fang. How fine it is to have a good friend with such different tastes. A good friend who never talks to me, even though we see each other on a regular basis. In any case, we don't have the spicy bean paste. The only person who might have it would be the mysterious man. But it seems like he only comes around when he feels like it. How am I going to find him? Well, though I would adore for Fang to be able to partake of my gourmet cooking, and now I must bow out. For his beloved Mapo Tofu, I'm afraid he's just going to have to tough it out. Or learn to enjoy it. Mario style. Well, if that doesn't suit you, X, then you go find the mysterious man yourself. Maybe he can help you. He's got channels I couldn't dream of. He isn't all-powerful, though. There's even some things he doesn't have, but I do.
You're a bad birdie. What is it, honey? Well, aren't you a good little bird?
Recipe! Recipe!
What about the sauce? Don't worry, baby. I'll buy it now.
Thank you. down for a bit after this. Your world synthesizer's all right, but nothing compares to, well, you think on it.
Thank you for watching. If you like this, like, comment, subscribe for more, or catch me live on my Twitch.